The Zoo Interchange is the busiest interchange in the state of Wisconsin and is currently being reconstructed to modern design standards. This video representation illustrates the new route from eastbound I-94 to northbound US-45. As we travel east on I-94, we see the overhead signs providing direction to the north, south, or east for vehicles approaching the interchange. We also see the major electric transmission lines that span the interchange. This project is one of the largest utility relocation projects ever undertaken by the Wisconsin DOT. After passing beneath Highway 100 or Mayfair Road, we see the new Union Pacific Railroad Bridge over I-94. All traffic destined for both I-894 and US-45 will exit I-94 on the right and continue beneath both Mayfair Road and the Railroad Bridge. Traffic heading toward downtown Milwaukee will stay to the far left and continue east through the interchange. Vehicles traveling north to US-45 should choose the far right lane on the exit ramp, while those traveling south to I-894 will choose the left lane on the exit ramp. The new Zoo Interchange will be a four-level freeway interchange, connecting three major highways. The construction includes 23 new bridges and 12 new retaining walls. The reconstructed freeway will include additional through lanes on US-45 and additional lanes for some of the connecting ramps, facilitating safer freeway traffic. This ramp is one of the highest ramps of the four-level system interchange. As it crosses the core of the interchange, it is approximately 85 feet in the air. As is becoming standard with the new freeway interchanges, the entrance and exit ramps will be moved to the right-hand lanes to avoid dangerous weaving across lanes, which contributes to congestion and the unacceptably high number of crashes. On the right, just south of Blue Mound Road, you'll see a sample of a noise barrier and screening fence. The bridges, walls, and fences in the Zoo Interchange were designed with community leaders to improve the look of the freeway and to complement the surrounding area. The Zoo Interchange Freeway Corridor serves as a gateway to Milwaukee, Wauwatosa, West Allis, and the southeast region of the state. As we proceed northbound on US-45, we will see more examples of the new bridges and fencing. As we pass the Milwaukee Regional Medical Center Water Tower, we see the signage for the new Watertown Plank Road Interchange. The new Watertown Plank Road Interchange will provide free flow movements between the freeway and Watertown Plank Road to more efficiently move the very large volume of traffic at this busy interchange. Further north on US-45, bridges and interchanges such as Swan Boulevard, North Avenue, Center Street, Meineke Street, and a pedestrian bridge will be rebuilt as part of the project. The main line of the US-45 freeway will be rebuilt as far north as Burleigh Road.